another great saint today who has a church named, a parish named after her in our own diocese, St. Margaret of Scotland. Happy feast day to everybody in Selden, New York today.
And it's powerful, you know, St. Margaret of Scotland, when we hear those kind of designations, it reminds us of the church's mission and its history in Scotland, the great figures in Scotland, and it's a reminder to us to pray for the church in Scotland.
Very true. And we need that. We need that intercession that comes from all of these great people all over the globe, in a sense, to recognize the global church, right?
Exactly. It's our doctrine of the communion of saints, which is global and universal.
Very good.
St. Margaret of Scotland.
Pray for us.